Hi, I'm Michelle Gunesekera. I'm the founder of Chokolaate Magazine. And this year we have a special milestone in store for us. That is our 10th year anniversary edition of Chokolaate Mother-Daughter Fashion Design Competition. So little designers and so many good applicants to now surpassing over 100 applicants and so many talented designers that we've actually seen pass out through the many years. And we have all the designers to thank, you know, for coming forward and placing trust in us, our sponsors, our partners who have been with us throughout all these years. So I started MDFD with the aim of actually giving a platform for all young fashion designers out there, because from experience and from the time that we've had the magazine, we've actually come across so much of talent in different areas. So I felt fashion designing was actually an untapped talent at that time, and I knew that there was no platform for young designers to actually showcase their work and sort of get a step forward into the industry. You know, meet with designers, sort of show what their designs are capable of, that sort of thing. And the twist here is, you know, we also wanted to give an opportunity for mums and daughters to do something together. Because, you know, a relationship between a mum and daughter is very special. And I feel, you know, something that they can, you know, do together every year would actually, you know, enrich their lives and give them something, you know, special, a special memory, in other words. So here we have a platform for the young designers as well as an opportunity for the mums and daughters to do something together. And it's a different step, not like a normal fashion designer competition. And here the twist here is, they have to design outfits for a mom and daughter, which is two body types, two age groups. So it's more of a challenge for the designers to actually design something for the practical world. In terms of support from the industry, I mean, we have been really blessed to actually be in touch with so many designers who have come forward to help us, support us with mentoring the contestants, you know, giving them so much of valuable advice and conducting workshops for them. This has definitely helped shape these young designers and give them more hope and opportunities in the industry. And over the years, their support has not just grown, it has doubled. I would really like to say a big thank you to everyone who has supported us throughout, you know, from the day one until this day. We couldn't have done it without them. It has been an amazing journey from the year 2010 until now. And we have nothing but more and more surprises in store for you. So we're truly grateful, and we hope you enjoy our show this year.